Bhatta, chairman of Godrej Industries, Adi Godrej, also believes that with better agricultural season going forward, the inflationary impact as far as the FMCG sector is concerned will reduce.
We are putting a tremendous emphasis on cost cutting, whether it is cost of purchases, whether it is efficiency in sales and marketing, efficiency in manufacture. I feel now with the better agricultural season going forward, the inflationary impact in FMCG will be rather low. And I think most of the inflationary impact could be absorbed by FMCG companies through efficiency improvements.
Meanwhile, automaker Maruti is betting big on strong demand from rural markets.